If you love Invoke Shadows but just can't make the investment, then this alternative build is just what you need. Yo, budgeters, welcome to the channel. Thank you guys for clicking this video. In this video, we'll be checking out some shadows, but we'll be adding a little spice to the mix just to make it a little better. Shadows are a great budget deck with the capability of going toe-to-toe with some of the best decks in Yu-Gi-Oh! However, the deck lacks consistency. Not opening with a fusion spell card or a contract play just puts you behind in the door. This is where the Magister's archetype comes into play. Like Invoke, Magister's increases the Shadow deck consistency and combo potential. Combos that were not possible at this price range is now possible. Imagine ending with an Appaloosa, a Borrowed Savage Dragon with a set Shadow Schism. Now we know, Schism itself is two interruptions. I'm Budget Duelist, and this channel is all about Yu-Gi-Oh! And on a budget. So if this is how you Yu-Gi-Oh! Then slap that subscribe button. And do remember to click the notification bell to be notified every time there's a new upload. Now let's see this deck in action. Hey, pardon the interruption, but if you are getting any value from this video, please feel free to drop kick that like button. Thank you. Thank you.
Wait for it. Here it comes.